Hi, welcome you to yet another video. This time we will speak about an important aspect that will be useful for all civil engineers looking to change their career or looking for their first job. Three myths that you should overcome to succeed in your civil engineering career or job hunt. Civil engineering is always in demand, but most are unhappy because the jobs are not lucrative enough. Many are confused as well about the ability to succeed in their career in civil engineering. Many are even discouraged by unsuccessful seniors. So you should be very much mindful about to whom you are speaking about your career and success. Hi all, this is Premjit here from civilera.com. So here is myth number one. Civil engineering jobs are always site-based and tough. This is not true. There are many other avenues for you if you are a civil engineer, including structural design, structural detailing, which has plethora of opportunities now, especially with the coming of BIM-based tools like Revit. There are immense opportunities in this field which are unexplored or which don't have enough skill set. Before falling into this myth, you should be exploring all the possible opportunities in design, detailing, and BIM. If you feel like speaking to me regarding these opportunities, please feel free to contact me. And mind you, site-based jobs are not bad or tough either. The most important thing is you need to be at the right place and you should have the sound technical understanding of the subject, especially structural engineering, even if you are doing a site engineering job. As I always say, site engineering is application of structures. If you have the sound technical understanding, the way that you are going to implement your site works are going to be much different than if not. Myth 2. Structural engineering is difficult. This is not true at all. All jobs are challenging for that matter. Something is difficult when you don't like it and want to give up on that. And something is challenging when you like it and want to solve it. So there is a thin difference between difficulty and challenge. If you understand structural analysis and design in a logical way, then structural engineering is the easiest to do. The key is believing in yourself. You may need a mentor to help you, and mind you, if you get the grip of it, your hunt for success ends there. So start right now on your upskilling in structures. Myth 3. I need masters in structures for design. This is not always true. Many of the successful and pioneers in structures in India and abroad essentially don't have their masters. Many are graduates. That does not mean that you don't have to do your masters if you have an opportunity. Please go ahead and do it if you have an opportunity. But understanding the subject and experience are more important than having masters. Many who has masters just do the course for the sake of a masters. There are only a handful who are technically sound. So your objective should be not having a degree or a masters, but to skill up, to have the experience and to have the subject understanding and subject knowledge. You can do it with a degree if you have the determination. To all the civil engineers listening to this video, I reassure you that structural engineering is easy if you have the right approach. So don't give up your structural engineering aspirations. Give it a try right now. If you need any kind of help in this journey, don't hesitate to get in touch with me. Thank you for watching this video. I wish you all the very best in your career transformation.